Tengo una gran oportunidad para ti. That's Spanish for I got a big opportunity for you.
Ignoring your terrible Spanish for a second, what's the opportunity?
WWE was contacted to send a PC student to El Mago's retirement show in Mexico. They actually requested Hector, but for some reason he doesn't want to do it. So if you're interested, we'll have a triple threat between you, Paragon, and Chase to decide who will go to face El Mago's son, El Mago Jr., at the event.
Reservar mi vuelo, which means book my flight.
I only looked up that one sentence, so I'll take your word for it.
Yeah. Good luck against El Mago Jr. in Mexico. I hope you beat him.
That's the plan. I've been meaning to ask. Why didn't you want to go?
Yeah, just wasn't feeling it.
It would have been a chance for you to compete in your home country. And you're probably a fan of El Mago, right?
I was, but he wasn't a fan of me. That's all I can really say. Just go get the win over Mago Jr.
Okay.
Thank you. I was in a bit of a philosophical mood last night, and I started to wonder, if you never have a chance to use your finishing move, is it still a finisher? Or is it just a regular old move?
What are you getting at?
I guess I was thinking about how dominating my finisher is going to be in the WWE, but you guys are probably never even going to get to use yours, which is kind of sad. Total waste of some perfectly good finishing moves.
I don't think you have to worry about that, since I guarantee I could hit my finisher on you today.
Really? Okay, well, how about we have a little fatal four-way finisher match? First one to hit theirs wins.
Deal. I look forward to showing you that my finishing move is not gonna go to waste.
Ah!
Hey, rookie, you have a passport or no?
Yeah. Why?
Turns out I have to go back to Japan to finish out one more match of my contract there. WWE thinks a Japanese opponent might try to injure me for leaving, so unfortunately, I have to face one of you guys. But whatever. At least it will be an easy win. So do you want to make the trip or no?
Don't know how easy it will be for you, but I'll do it. When do we go?
Not so fast. Obviously, this is a huge opportunity, so Hector and Chase want it in too. So you're gonna face them in a triple threat match for the right to lose to me in Japan. Good luck.
Ah! Been hearing good stuff about you. Even Todd in security is talking up your training matches. Speaking of Todd, Paragon J. Pierce keeps asking Todd to park his car like he's a valet. I need someone to put Paragon in his place. I'll even ask the coaches to let you take off the training wheels.